Finally, I'd be remiss if I didn't thank Congress for helping with entrepreneurial wherewithal and building entrepreneurial capacity. I'm in a pretty rural part of the U.S. in Arkansas, and we have a really good budding venture scene happening, and some of that is attributable to things like the SBA Regional Innovation Cluster funding, the Department of Commerce EDA I-6 funding, and those are great for helping train future entrepreneurs and help the region plan.